Because you've changed. It just doesn't make sense how you, why you would hand me a bill that you were just going to have me drive back here to give you back anyway.
Because I gave you everything they gave me so we would get the correct change.
So you handed me a $5 bill that you were going to ask for back?
Correct. You ever gone to the supermarket and you give them a certain amount of money so they give you
not a
certain
whole
kind
extra
of change?
Bill. Extra. Not a whole extra bill extra.
Well, if you knew you had an extra bill, why didn't you say that to me?
Because nobody asked me for change.
I had even pointed out
on the slip that each soda was $8. It's not like I just took off. I even explained that it was only 12 on the slip. So it's not like I just took off. I explained even the process of the...
Hey, let's not be mad.
Oh, I'm not mad. I just had to waste my resources coming back here.
Yeah, but it's not.
All right, so listen. The manager apologized once for you. Do you want him to apologize again for you?
Well, if it wasn't for the fact that my manager was my friend and that the owner would have had to yell at him, I wouldn't have came back. He would have had to come to the store.
Don't even listen to me.
It's okay. You got your $7 back, so the world is right now.
I've got you on camera, video, audio, everything, buddy. So,
hey, open the door before I put my foot in your asshole down.
I told you, don't order from no more. You're going to spit in your food. Get the fucking owner and the manager on the phone. I want that motherfucking job. I want him fired.
Now, who sees that?